I got a text today. An ex-boyfriend from about 3 years ago. 3 years. Then after it was diagnosed.